This is not how you feel! Oh, we've been waiting 365 days to party with y'all. Make some noise! Who's having a good time so far? Make some noise for the darkness tonight. Make some noise for Warren tonight. And all the other bands playing on this thing, make some noise. Come on. To an album called Kiss Alive 3. You might know this one.
So you know, my band. band plays the music from my era, it's got to be unique, interesting, deep cuts, blah, 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 right? But let's celebrate the anniversary. You guys all know, if you've seen me on social media, 35 years ago is when I joined the band, okay? The fall of 1984, and it changed my life. Okay? And I thank everyone out there, and the guys in the band for what that sounds like.
Thank you.
Quickly. I grew up in a small town in the middle of frozen Canada. I waited my whole life to see the hottest band in the world. Hall & Oates, just kidding. I waited my whole life to see a band called Kiss for the first time live. And I saw them in 1985 with their brand new guitar player, Bruce Kulick. And here we are. 4 or 5 years later, playing together for you beautiful people tonight. Make some noise for you. I'm gonna play a little something from the album called Asylum. family by
Bruce Gould.
Bruce, is that song up from my
got to play for the time. We got fun. I got to switch the cars because we're getting a little out of time.
How many people here like the album Carnival of Souls? Well, here's the catch. You got to come back tomorrow to hear that. Who's coming back tomorrow? We got so many crazy things prepared for you people. You have no idea how hard Bruce makes us work.
You guys push me all the time.
Exactly. Actually, the reality is we keep throwing songs at him and he keeps saying, okay. But it's just for you guys. So make some noise for yourself.
I
got
to thank you. Fans of Brent and mine, the guys that send in emails and lists of, listeners. And it's really funny, there's this one guy, I think he might be from Argentina.
Oh.
Argentina. He actually picked quite a few of the songs that made sense. He's got to understand what we're putting together to set. We needed to go the way we're going. Okay? So we can't do everything. But I want to thank you guys because a lot of these songs were chosen from songs that you requested. So thank you. You know, Animalize was 35 years, right? So in October 19th, I think was the date, the Hot and Shade album, Leon, came out. I mean, it's anniversaries. I'm not sure if I'm just celebrating or feeling like, oh my God, that long ago, what's going on here? You know what I mean? It's getting more, to me, more endearing as time goes on. And I hope for you guys too. You know, I don't mind all the debates that have been from records and everything. It's all cool. We all have our opinion, our favorite album, this album. It's so much maturer. Why not, right? But honestly, you know, I'm proud of my years and my albums, and do love a lot of the others as well, but I'm not wrong. The point is, you know, a gig like this and these cruises or something, a real way to celebrate the history of the band, right? I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Here's our Hot and Shade medley. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Thank you.
overrated band parameter. I guess we put on a video from, what, how many years ago? 88?
He looks like they're going all night. That's the name.
All right! Did you guys catch that Alec Collins song on there? Did you hear that? Let's make about 30 seconds of complete mayhem for the memory of Eric Carr. Go!
We would love this, am I right?
We want to say a big thank you to Gene, Paul, Eric, Tommy. Make some noise for KISS. 9 years of this. 9 years of rock and roll parties you've seen. KISS Cruise 9, you should be proud of yourselves. Make some noise.
We are so honored to be here. We are so honored to be here to play the music. And we are loved and we are beautiful. I hope you love it too. Make some noise.
We've never done this. KISS has never played this before, am I right? This is one of the biggest requests we ever got. It's a KISS on my list by Hall & Oates, but it's going to be cool.
I don't know if Hall & Oates is my go-to. I got to write here in the
box. We're going to take this song to an album called Crazy Nights.
This one is a camp.
Thank you. spirit to me.